The Cauldron Collective. A letter rests on the lip of your cauldron. The parchment is made soft by the bursting bubbles of your current brew. And though the ink runs, the penmanship is familiar. Salutations, Stonehead. Salutations, indeed. You're right with the temptation lacking in greed. In a world of darkness, few can brew light. Toiling over cauldron where potion defeats might. If ever you thought from such a perspective, then perhaps you're meant for the Cauldron Collective. Acropolite brewmasters, we alchemical titans. With space in our ranks, even as budget titans. I can't tell if this is a scam or not, but I'm already assuming that it is. If you think you are worthy to join our Grand Order, you must prove more than you're just an ingredient hoarder. I'm more of a hoarder, but you know what? Sure. A test we now offer, soon followed by more. To be specific, this is test 1 out of 4. To walk as if shadow, each step never seen. It's a mixture brewed by only those keen. Our collective's first test is to concoct such ability. We seek without doubt of invisibility. Show pride in your work. Consume what you've made. Find combat. Become shadow, a phantom blade. Prove your potion is more than a ruse by ending 6 foes or more if you choose. If 6 you dispatch while under potion's effect, 1 step closer, a member of Cauldron's collective. The rhyme didn't work, did it? Sure. I completely forgot how to make a potion, so that specific potion anyway, so what I'm doing right now is looking it up because I'm too fucking lazy to figure it out again. Anyways, invisibility, stone and wood, coolio, and craft R&D book, you know what, sure. I have no idea what that's gonna do. I've just been farming so much off screen I managed to beat the thingy. Research and development, complicated items and their many uses by Wolfie. 2 of 16 discovered. What can complete this tain skeleton arm? Huh. I see. Yeah, well, it doesn't matter anyways. Okay, brew potion, auto refill, so I need stone and wood? Yeah, I need stone and wood. Yes. Invisibility potion. I'll be disabling auto refill for this, and the only thing we have to do is, like, maybe I activated too early. Invisible kills. Oh, I have to do this over again if I don't make the cut. That's all I needed. My, what a sight, or lack thereof. To be literal. You are there, then poof, a phantom unvisceral. Your talent is budding. You're well on your way. Now let's talk club fees, of which all of us pay. Invisibly pollutions, we acquire 1 more. Not for consumption, but to study its core. We'll be by to collect, that is, if you're willing. If not, consider this rejection most telling. Sure. God. Well, I mean, it's not that much. But, you know. You know damn well it's a fucking scam. You're wise like the thunder and fierce like the storm. But how will you surge when surrounded by swarm? The dark world is filled with insects most plenty. Strike fear in their hordes, not with sword, but with lightning. Do not suggest that we're getting lazy with rhyme. Instead, brew a potion that fries bugs in their grime. Bottle lightning and unleash upon 2 types of critters. None shall remain when the storm finally quitters. Fuck. That is the stupidest fucking pun ever. Alright, what the hell's a lightning potion? Oh, just bronze? Oh! I see, alright, that's fine. I have like so much bronze from farming the guard. So, a bunch of bugs, right? Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, that was a quest, wasn't it? You know, I could do it right now. I stopped doing side quests a long time ago because the loot wasn't even worth it. Do a lot of damage. I think I might want to sit back and not do that. Probably lower difficulty because I... Wow, all of this isn't... Alright, that's a genuine surprise. Guess it was due to the event, I guess. Alright, time to just... zap two types of critters, right? You need kills, that's all I needed. Bye-bye. The Cauldron Collective is impressed, this we're sure. But there are other applicants, they can't be ignored. These poems take work and we've much to do, so for the sake of ease, we're moving to haiku. Next be no lightning, more invisibility, make three more potions. Sure. Third potion for you now. Third potion for third test for you now. Make potion vampiric. Make potion vampiric. Alright, ick is like a thing. Alright. Use against Palas. I don't know how to do syllables because I pronounce shit weird even though I'm supposed to be a native speaker. Oh well. Then Ouroboros, fight Palas with his key force still within you. Okay, accept the challenge. They're losing eloquence, but the collective is of being their challenge. Prove your ability to make a vampiric potion, use it in a fight against Palas, then use the Ouroboros stone to fight Palas twice without rest. So, for the vampire potion, I need bronze and tar. And I think I need to do this auto refill. And then I need to kill Sans the skeleton a few times. Which I have quite a bit of. So let's see how well this goes. I've completely forgot about my setup here. I wonder how good it is. Oh yeah, I have two ones for like... I upgraded my repeating crossbow so much that it's just overpowered as crap. It's like a machine gun that fires missiles, if anything. I'm like a max level the enchantments on that. I have no idea how powerful it can get. It's like a super hit kill for that one. It's amazing, and I love it. Too bad it kind of becomes useless later on. For like a single weapon, or you could just hold down one hand and it'd be amazingly overpowered because like, if you apply a critical rate to the amount how fast that thing fires, like Jesus Christ, it mows down the enemies like crazy. I mean, it does like 10 damage, but the rate of fire on that thing, combined with, because of how fast it fires, the chances of it getting at least one critical increases as time goes on and yada. Anyway, I guess I should shut up because no one's listening, but then again, what else is there to do aside from, like, listen to me while I wait for my character to finish off whatever. Originally, this was... Oh, wait, I needed to do Q, wasn't I? Criteria met? Oh, yeah. What the heck is that W supposed to stand for? Oh well. I probably will need to activate that twice. I thought for a second I was supposed to fight the snake, but I guess the Ouroboros thing meant like, oh hey, you're supposed to use Ouroboros stone to kill him twice, not like fight the snake, which I completely forgot. Yeah, no, take a look at how fast my machine gun mows it down. This is a repeated crossbow, god dang. Upgrade that critical enchantment, and it mows down everybody. And I love it. And of course, because I wear glasses, the eye tracking program won't work properly. And if I don't wear my glasses, I can't see properly. Which is great. Slowly but surely. But yeah, I've just been farming stuff on this game for so long. Trying to like get defeat what's his name? Again, the five elemental guy who betrayed us. I completely forgot his name. I've just been farming up materials, building up weapons and enchantments so much that I'm just ungodly overpowered. And I love it. Treasure chest. And then one more. Then we just gotta wait again and have all that dealt with. So anyways, looks like the wand does like so little damage. I'm gonna switch to like what I renamed this weapon to call it like the stream repeater because it literally shoots a stream of bolts. That's for why we just kept the repeater, because, well, it's a repeating crossbow, it's a repeater, yeah? I have no idea why I'm still talking, it's not that interesting. And hey, may as well keep something interesting, right? Because my voice definitely sounds enthusiastic and I'm not monotone about everything. And then again, I blame depression. Oh well, who cares? Ah, oh, boy, I'm so awkward. Man, I finally get to do this quest! On time for another event, I can output two videos on this game in one day. And here's the skeleton again. Yeah. Let's mow it down. Yeah, no. I should have used, you know, maybe a vampiric potion combined with a stream repeater is more better. Take a look at this. This is fucking beautiful. Didn't even take much to straight up wipe him from existence. I love it. I love this weapon I made. Alright, so it should count, right? Huh? Wait, hold up. Well, great, guess I'm gonna have to edit this video. Oh, I have to use the freaking potion on his phase one. That is bullshit. Don't do much anyway. Fry him. There we go. Now I just gotta do this all over again. And once more. Criteria met? No? I have to redo this again. That didn't count. Oh. I met the criteria. I'm done. Forget the haikus, it's deceptively hard writing, especially with words like invisibility and lightning. We'll go back to this, a simple rhyme structure. I'm starting to wonder why I began such a blunder. I mean we! A collective of cauldrons, so mystic. This last test will prove your alchemical statistic. When we are down on our luck, we simply brew more, and that's what we'll need in great many score. Brew Lux Potion to sway favor for you. Then cross the Great Bridge, it's what you must do. If luck is on your luck is your ally, then you'll not need get violent. With confidence, step forth into the stream of the silent. What the heck is a lucky oh. A stone in the bronze. Okay. Vampire potions are surprisingly good. I should probably use that more. Alright, lucky potions, stone in bronze, which increases a critical check. Yeah. I managed to make a weapon that doesn't even require luck. Yeah. This is, like, the goddamn... This freaking weapon right here. If you increase the damage, not the critical multiplier, I mean, I guess. I wonder how on earth it would change if I do the critical multiplier. I should probably test that. But god dang, this deals so much damage because when it gets multiplied and it fires so much, it just deals an ungodly amount of damage. But yeah, it looks like we're going to the stream of... I don't think I was supposed to actually head there, was I? I was supposed to click on the button instead of the... I am not smart. God. I still wonder what this stream does. It's still in early access, this game, right? I completely forgot. Boy. If you can, I can give you a little push. Ah, man, I completely forgot about my ghost pal over here. He was a pusher. His arm was crushed, his body was failing, and he just became a ghost and just said, hey, you know what, why not? Also, I have Kevin with me. So anyways, let's actually leave for the actual freaking stream of the silent. Okay, so I guess I have to press Q then? Oh man, I completely forgot. Because that's like a 100% hit rate, this weapon is gonna do an ungodly amount of damage. Oh, what the hell is this? Halt, come no closer. What business does a half from a surface? What business does a half from the surface half being so close to the stream? Are you perhaps aiding and abetting an escaped criminal? An escaped acropolite charlatan, perhaps? Explain. The collector what now? I know Acropolis like the back of my spirit. I have not once heard the Cauldron Collective. It's a scam, I fucking knew it. Hail, Severia, come hither, will you? Wait. Ever heard of the Cauldron Collective? Helens here says it's an esteemed order of potion brewers back home. What the fuck is that? Ah! Ha! Esteemed brewers of Acropolis! They're all drunks! Every one of them! Ha! Foolish gullible half. Cauldron Collective sounds just as silly as a guild's back hammer. Remember that one? Oh shit! Of course, I remember. That's a charlatan that escaped the dungeons of Acropolis. One and the same. He's the one we're looking. How long have you been staying watching me and have not a clue of our query? I thought maybe there was a beast or something. I might have had a few brews myself, speaking truthfully. It's your lucky moon, half. I seem to be stationed with the one Acropolite that knows the brew better than you. Get lost. Alright. Lots to explain. Invisibility potion to oblivion with haikus. Did you get us off anyway? Bring me 5 invisibility potions if you wish to be done with me. I'll be waiting on Rocky Plateau. No cops. Meet this charlatan. Yeah, sure. I've got a gun with it. Booga booga. Ahaha! Being able to evade capture is grand. My invisibility's best gift is laughter. Well, this has been a meeting long brewing, eh? Bad joke. Look, I know I've put you through the ringer. Whatever, what with the guild of smackadee-doo or whatever. Then this new hustle, Cauldron Collective. I mean, buddy, were these names not clear signs that... Doesn't matter. You've helped me establish a name as a weapons trader in the underworld, and these potions will make sure I get there unshackled. So I really just want to say thanks. It may not be on the best of terms, but you're helping me start over. Appreciate it, pal. And when you know this rainbow loot, it won't go invisible. Means I can't take it with me. Of course, that's property of Acropolis. Proper thing to do would be turning it into those deuce on the bridge. That'd be the proper thing. Me fortune we brewed. I was caught and you helped. Admit, it was fun. Delta treasure. Well, you were deceived, cheated, and exploited, but you can't help but feel like you've made a friend. Maybe you'll see the charlatan again, if ever in the underworld. Yay! I got myself a Delta chest. What's in it? A shield. That's really about it. Yeah. Anyways, I guess I'll complete the next quest in the next video I'm immediately gonna make after this, but yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I'm gonna be looking forward to this event. Looks like it's a short time limited event. But yeah. Maybe I can complete the quests all on time. Even though I started like 2 days late. Yeah. See y'all later.